That's quality. That's ice.
とりあえず、なんかさ、何を入れよう。いいもの、できそうな予感。何を入れるのがいいかな。
Yay! Okay, that's the honey. Fish leaves. Okay. So, if I remember correctly, it was this one. Start to the goat! Plant on tree. Really should go back to the mines. Hey, got the goat. I guess I need to be in the goat in order to give him the. Here's the paper I promised. Go ahead, eat up. I don't think that's good for them, but okay. Huh? Why isn't he eating it? Maybe he's nervous. I'll just try leaving it here on the ground. Hey, you're stepping on it. Bad. Come on, after I went to all that trouble. Huh? There's a hoof print right in the middle of it. I guess I'll just hold on to this for now. Where'd that goat come from anyway? Yeah, good question. Just random goat. I could probably look around and see what I can do around here. Particularly, I kinda want to check if this leads anywhere. Oh. Pixie Spring. Mi descubrí. Cute place, which is why I'm going to harvest it for all it has. Keen on attacking me, at least. Maybe it's the level difference. Well, at least we found that disco, that landmark, I guess. Actually. What they're talking about is over here. Sure sounded like it at least. Redstone. think it might be those. Okay, quest. Four flower gardeners. Okay. Monsters. Flower pixie. Well, only one way to know. Well, that sure helps. She's upset. And there we go. Oh, level up here. Doesn't discount as magical damage? I don't know. I guess not. Well, I guess it was too late anyway. Well, there's that. That's not gonna survive that. Critical weakness. Yeesh. Nice. They give a lot of experience. Huh, so the big monsters do respawn. Wait, I have even more of those? Yep. Still need to learn more recipes. And there's still more enemies. Discover landmarks, exploration rooms. Win battles, that should be easy. Monster guide, material guide. Okay. Let's actually do what I say and come here. This one still attack normally, so it seems. I do seem to actually be able to see their stats better. Like, is it my idea or is there more information than there was last time?
Sorry,
think you can manage to get to Tactics 3. Oh well, we'll manage. Okay, the big one does not seem to be bad. Well, it was here, right? Poison grass. And kumir. Did I hit him? Yep. Yeah, there wasn't really much of a point to that, but... Oh, they do normally drop that thing now. Okay. Let's just fight a few more of them. That should count for both. Or not. I should have just waited and leveled up tactics. Oh well. That's not gonna last very long. Really not long enough. Yeah. Well, at least I got some lightning ore. And a few other things, I guess. Puro muro. I did get some Kekoveri Knight, so I can make some of that metal. And there doesn't really seem to be anything much else to do around here, so let's just head back here, I guess. You know what? It would probably be easier to just sleep until the morning. Yeah, I got his honey. This is a big scope. Sure, you can have some honey. Oh, hey, Dale. I didn't know you were here too. Peter told me he found a book we'd never seen before, and he asked me to help him investigate. But it seems it's nowhere to be found. Hey, good thing we got this! Honey! Oh, you brought it? Okay, let's slap some on the tree right now. I don't think it's coming. We just have to be patient. Absolutely right, Tao. You must wait patiently for your subject to show itself, then bounce when the time is right. Aren't you sure you shouldn't be bouncing on a bug? Is that it? Yeah, that's definitely it. Tao, do you recognize it? Hold on, let me check the field guide. It says that it's most often found on the mainland. Maybe it just got lost. I see. So the article could be lost, please house. Might be lost. That's not that a great title. Well, you know, we should all write an article together, something like Chronicle of the Island Explorers. Island Explorers? I'm not too sure about that. Don't worry, that's just a working title. Anyway, I need to try and get a quick sketch of the book before I head back. Thanks, you two. Well, as long as Peter's happy with it. Yeah, I guess. I don't like the title, though. Oh well. Fairly sure we've been there before. And we have definitely been here before. I don't think this is the landmark I'm looking for. It's a nice view, but that's about it. Ah, so peaceful. Romy, we were able to take down that monster of yours. Excellent job. It kept showing up right in the middle of our busy trade route, so it was a huge pain. Anyway, here's your reward. Since this was a personal request, I added a little extra bonus. Thanks a bunch! And I guess this proves that the tales of your heroism were all true. If you ever need us to handle something like this again, all you have to do is ask. But yeah, you weren't nearly this enthusiastic when I first asked. Who cares about that? Adorable wit girl, crushing monsters with her witty feet. Now that's a story we're spreading. I wholeheartedly disagree. Anyway, even if a merchant bed is run into any more trouble, I'll definitely get in touch. Thanks again. She always knows exactly where to poke at me. Oh. Poor Raisa. Oh well. I don't think there's a landmark this way, but I guess I might as well walk around a bit. Maybe it's the lighthouse. Oh, it was. Okay. I guess now that's all of the lighthouses. Yeah. Is there a treasure chest or something? I'm having trouble figuring out what the icon means? Like, does it just mean there's a treasure somewhere in the island? Does it mean something else? Hmm? Oh. Fishing, I guess. And more places for fishing. It doesn't really explain much, does it? And that's the quest I cannot do, so... Ah. There we go. Let's first go see if I can deliver the stuff I already got. There's something... No, it's not exactly very precise, is it? Magic tool. Which does remind me. Clue to old path. What does that even mean? I mean, at least that's an actual item. Clue to Island Room Store. Huh. And that's one I can't actually do. Teacher? Wait, is that? Didn't occur to me to try before, but... Yep. Hey! You little... Oh, hello, Raisa. I always forget how hard your job must be, Cynthia. Yeah, you got that right. These kids have a bottomless supply of energy. We weren't even done with the lesson. Oh, do you want me to help you track them down? No, it's okay. Elmer's my son, so he'll be back for sure. I'm just giving them a little extra homework. Good grief, you're so scary, Cynthia. You're welcome to come back to school and see how I do things. No, no, I think I'm okay. I moved on to a new subject. Oh yeah, alchemy, was it? It's nice to know you're still learning lots of new things. You know, speaking of which... Yes? I don't totally get this alchemy thing, but part of it involves you going out to gather materials, right? That's right, I need lots of materials for my synthesis. If you happen to find any gemstones, even rough ones, could I have them? I'd like to use them in class. Gemstones? I don't think you can find stuff like that on the island. Hey, well then, I guess you just have to leave the island, won't you? Thanks in advance. I never know what to expect when I talk to Cynthia. Gemstones, huh? I guess you find those buried in rocks and stuff, right? I think I have enough. Okay. So by quality. Cynthia, I found a gemstone for you. Oh, wow, thank you. You said you wanted it for your class, right? How are you gonna use it exactly? Well, I mostly just wanted to try and spark an interesting thing beyond the boundaries of the island. Oh, so you're just gonna show them to the kids? It's important to see and touch things like that, so they learn that books aren't the only way to gain knowledge. Ideally, they'd experience all those things for themselves, but they're still a little too young for that. I see. You still got plenty of learning and growing to do yourself. I hope you really cherish those experiences. Well, I kinda thought it'd be something a little more simple. It is simple, after all. I'm just showing them a shiny little rock, right? Seriously? Anyway, I might ask for your help again.
I learned a recipe?
Huh. Material gun.
Well, let's go back to our hideout for now.
これって、ひょっとして宝の地図ってやつかな。うん。かも。確かに見た目がそれっぽい。宝の地図なんて、おとぎ話の中だけかと思ってたよ。そりゃ誰かが宝を隠してメモ代わりに書き残せば、それは宝の地図だからね。
Interesting. Ah. So that's probably what the treasure thing was. Jiggling recipe? Gelatin powder? Alright, gelatin, of course. Makes sense. Well, anyway, it looks like we will have to cut our stream a bit short this time because my batteries keep dying and I just heard the phone as well. So yeah, I hope you all have fun and see you next time. Bye!